Hi guys, this is Just Us Tucson. I wanted to let you listen to a conversation that I had with Marshall Masters regarding the putting your thumb or any other object in front of the sun to see what you can see. So, here we go. You know what I think is really interesting is the visualization that you get from this is pretty incredible because it looks just like what we are seeing with the second sun. So